Hello everyone and welcome back. In this tutorial, you will learn how to make a fake 3D animation effect in PowerPoint using Morph Transition. This animation is inspired by easy fake 3D animation in After Effects tutorial created by Move Shapes. So, let's get started, and there we have two slides on this presentation, and if we open the animation pane then you can see that no animation effect has been used in this presentation. We are only using Morph Transition. The idea is too simple to understand even for beginners. You only need to know how both the slides have been designed and how the shapes have been placed over each of the slides. Here we have a total of 10 shape objects on both slides. First, we have the subtracted background layer having a window within a large rectangular shape. If I move this shape, then you can see the slide background behind it. You can easily draw these kinds of shapes by first inserting a rounded corner rectangle. Then draw a rectangle shape at the bottom and then subtract the rectangle from the rounded corner rectangle. Then you need to draw a rectangle larger than the slide size. Then subtract the rounded corner window shape from the large rectangular shape. Then you can draw the stairs again using the rectangle shape. We have drawn the left and right stair bases, the left and right doors using the freeform shape tool. For the black background, you can either use the same subtracted rounded corner rectangle shape, or you can also fill the slide background with a black color instead. Do note that, on the first slide, you can see that the left stair base and the right door are hidden behind the other shapes on top. Like, the left stair base is behind the stairs and the right door is behind the subtracted rectangle. Once you are done designing your first slide, make a duplicate of this slide by right-clicking on the thumbnail view. Now, you only need to change the position of these shapes. Like, we will now hide the left door behind the subtracted rectangle by moving that a bit to the left side, and we'll take the right door with the subtracted rounded corner rectangle. Then we will change the position of all the four stairs and we'll place them a bit to the right so we may see the left stair base while hiding the right stair base behind the stairs. Now, select both slides through the thumbnail view by holding the Shift key, and then from the Transitions tab apply the Morph Transition and then adjust the time duration of the transition according to the speed that you want for your animation. Also, uncheck the On Mouse Click option and apply the same time duration under Advanced Slide Timings. See the slideshow, and there you have a fake 3D animation ready to use. But if you want to increase the length of this animation by adding more loops into it, then you can create more duplicates of both slides. You can also create a loop of just two slides by moving to the Slideshow tab and then clicking Setup Slideshow. Here makes a check mark on the option, loop continuously until the escape key is pressed. See the slideshow, and there you have an infinite loop of the animation. But if you want to create an infinite animated GIF file of this animation, then you can duplicate the first slide and place it on number 3. Remove the morph transition from the first slide while keeping the morph on both the second and third slide. Export this presentation using the file, export, create an animated GIF option, and there you have an infinite loop GIF of this fake 3D animation. I hope you will like the idea and the presentation. Don't forget to leave your feedback by liking, sharing, and commenting on this video. Subscribe to our channel, as there are a lot more interesting tutorials to come. Thanks a lot for watching the video. Bye and have a nice day.